Good morning guys, and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time, please remember to like, comment, share and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. So today I'm gonna be talking about what I did at first before starting my diet. So before starting my diet, what I did was to go to my doctor and have him check my blood type, because having your blood type is very important in the fact that there are certain things that you think is healthy for you that you are not supposed to be having. So I went to the doctor, I did my blood type, and then it all depends on the body type that you have that will actually allows you to lose weight, because both of us can be on the same diet doing basically similar things, and I will be losing much weight than you, and you're wondering what am I doing wrong. But it could be as a result of you are on the right, you're on the wrong stuff because of your blood type. So my first point for you to do is to go to the doctor and figure out your blood type. The second thing is for you to be committed. You have to be committed. In whatever you're doing, I would advise you stay on the course. Don't drop off, because if you drop off, if you cheat, you won't see the results that you expected. And then you should be disciplined, because if you're not disciplined, you will not be committed to the program. And we all are in this to lose weight, to be healthy, to get our sexy back, and even to minimize on our medications that we might be taking. And then the other point is to eliminate certain foods from your diet that is not healthy. Because if you are actually eating stuff that is not healthy and you're still on the diet, say for example, you're on a diet and you're having shake in the morning, but in the afternoon you're eating rice, you're eating dumpling, you're eating ground provision, you're not going to see any reduction in your weight. And then you're going to be saying, oh, but I'm on the shake in the morning, I'm on this I'm having the smoothie and there's nothing. So you need to actually eliminate certain things from your diet and concentrate on eating more fruits, more vegetables, have a balanced diet, and stuff like that. You don't need a personal trainer. Persons would say, get a trainer in order for you to lose weight. I don't think you need a personal trainer. I don't think you need the discipline and the commitment in order for you to stay on course and to get that desired results. Because we all are in this to lose the weight. And we should also snack on healthy stuffs. If you're a person that loves sugar or sugary stuff, I would advise you to visit a vitamin shop and purchase a vitamin bar, or I would say a protein bar that is very healthy for you, and then it will actually help you to eliminate those sugary things that you would normally have. And remember to drink plenty of water. Get your system flushed out. Drink at least 64 ounces of water, and I can assure you that at the end of the day, your body will tell you thanks. And make sure you add at least 15 minutes of exercise to your diet. Walk at least 15 minutes for the day, or you can actually do some exercise for like an half an hour. And lastly, stay away from bread, flour, sugar, and especially salt. Stay away from all those stuff. They are not healthy for you. And remember, as I said before, all these that you're eliminating, your body will tell you thanks in the end. Because what we usually do when we were kids, we can't really do it now as adults, because we had that energy when we were kids. We would be all over the place, running up and down, and then we would lose those weights. So I would say eliminate all those stuff and be healthy and strong. And I would also say be a part of a supportive group that will encourage you along the way and support you, because you need that support to stay on track. Okay? You definitely need that support. So thanks for watching. And please remember to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Okay? Bye-bye. And see you at the next video.